Hello everyone, welcome to Bucharest State University for online lessons. I'm Nasip Abdullaeva Ordemir. Today our topic is about expressing happiness and sadness with idioms. As you know that idioms should be used in proper situations, they enrich our speech and increase our vocabulary. The grammar and the vocabulary of the idioms are fixed, and if you change them, we lose meaning of the idiom. We know that we have positive and negative sides of the idioms. For positive sides, we have two examples for you. The first is, she has a heart of gold. It means very kind and generous people. The second example, he is as good as gold. As good as gold, it is idiom for you and its definition, generous, helpful, well-behaved, user, general for children. For negative sides, there are two given examples for you. She is as hard as nails. As hard as nails, it means no sympathy to others. He is rather a cold fish. A cold fish is idiom and its definition is distant, unfriendly. How people relate to the social norm? There's given four sentences. The first is, she is a bit of an old bull. It means very strange, peculiar, strange. The second, he is really over the top. Over the top, it means very exaggerated in behavior. The third sentence, he is round the bend, if you ask me. It means absolutely crazy or mad person. The fourth, my politics are very middle of the road. It means very normal, no radical ideas, neither left, no right wing. There is given five examples for you. For example, teacher's pet, it means the person who is the teacher's favorite. The second, Mary is top of the class. It means an entertaining person who knows everything. A real know-all. It means someone who thinks they are the best and say so. A lazy bones. It means someone who is very lazy person. A bit of a big head. It means a bit of a big head. Idioms which describing feelings or mood. Positive feelings, moods and states. Joe is as happy as a day is long. As happy as a day, it means extremely content. Mary seems to be on cloud nine these days. To be on cloud nine, it means extremely pleasant and happy. Everyone seems to be in high spirits. It means really enjoying things. For negative feelings, also moods and states, we have he had a face as long as a fiddle. A face as long as a fiddle. It means looking very depressed and sad. She certainly looked down at the dumps. In the dumps, it means looking depressed or sad. Jerry is in a black mood. In a black mood, it means a bad mood, temper. Mark was like a bear with a sore head. It means extremely irritable. There's given idioms for you. Be on cloud nine, or its synonym, be over the moon. Be in 7-7, jump for joy. Be floating, walking on air. This means being extremely happy. For example, I can't believe I was first in the race. I am on cloud nine. It means I am very happy from the race. Be down in the dumps. What do you think? Yes, very good job. This means being unhappy. For example, Bill is down in the dumps because he has failed his driving test again. It means Bill is unhappy because he has failed his driving test again. Just grin and bear it. What do you think? This means accepting a situation you don't like because you can change it. For example, don't complain so much. You would better grin and bear it. He will never change. Be a misery gas. What do you think? Yes, very good. This refers to someone who complains all the time and is never happy. For example, I think he likes being a misery rat, and so he complains about all our friends. We feel on edge. What do you think? Yes, very good. This means feeling nervous, excited, or anxious. For example, she has been on edge all day thinking about the results of the exam. How did you find these idioms? Are they a piece of cake or heavy going? Come on, they are child's play. I'm sure you will be able to learn them by heart. Now, I will give you one exercise for you, and you will do it on yourself. The first task is try to complete these idioms from memory if possible. And the second task is, what do we call this kind of persons? And the third is, complete these idioms in these sentences. Are you ready? Now, we analyze together. The first. She does a lot of voluntary work. She has a heart of gold. The second, don't expect any sympathy from the boss. She is as hard as nails. The third one is, I'm sure Jerry will help you. He is as good as gold. The fourth, I was too late to get on that course. I was a bit slow of the mark. The fifth, you won't find him very friendly. He's rather a cold fish. The sixth, tell him to hurry up. He is such a slow coach. What do we call this kind of person? Now we will analyze together. The first is an irritating person who knows everything. As we said, is Mary is top of the class. The second sentence, the person who is teacher's favorite. It is a teacher's pet. Yes, you are right. The third one is someone who thinks they are the best and says so. It means a real know-all. The fourth, the one who gets the best marks, a bit of a big head. The fifth one is a person who is very lazy. It means a lazy bones. And the third one is you will complete the exercises. The first one is don't creep up behind me like this. You frightened the laugh out of him. The second, I don't need a doctor. I just feel a bit under the weather. As long as he has his car to work on, he is happy as the day is long. The fourth one is, last year when I won that medal, I really was on cloud nine. The sixth, I have had nothing since lunch. I could eat a horse. And the seventh, I feel a bit down this week. I felt on top form. Now I will explain the other idioms for you also. Quick off the mark, it means he always gets his before everybody else. And the second, you have asked him to marry you. You are a fast worker. You only met him 3 weeks ago. And the second, slow qualities of the paper. I was a bit slow of the mark. Slow of the mark, it means the job had been filled by the time I got the prompt. Then the second idiom for slow qualities, it is, come on, hurry up, you are such a slow coach. A slow coach, it means you must hurry up for the something. Positive, we say about she has a heart of gold. A heart of gold, it means very kind and generous, as you said. He is as good as gold. It means generous, helpful, well-behaved, useful, generous for children. For negative, it means as hard as nails. It means no sympathy for others. He is rather a cold fish. It means distant, unfriendly. Yes, the lesson is over. Goodbye.